another tricycle.
Yeah. We stole the rules.
Talk about this.
We took the
risk. You cannot stay up in your room all day staring at an old man through a telescope. But Mom, there's something wrong with that house. I'm serious. What was that? I'm serious. His voice sounds funny.
Someone is hitting puberty. What's happening to my body? Right, buddy?
Maybe you should come with us.
Oh, boy, too busy. Nice spying to do.
Not spying.
She's wearing a wire.
Yeah, it was.
Well, that's okay, buddy. When I was your age, I did exactly the same thing. Of course, it was with binoculars and all the lovely gifts. Neither of which was as lovely as your beautiful mother. Would you be an angel and help me bring out the incisor?
This morning, more power companies are reporting physical attacks on electric grids to the FBI. At least five power substations were reportedly attacked in Oregon and Washington last month. The power companies are not saying how the attacks were carried out, but one briefly cut electricity to customers outside Portland, according to our station, KATU.
And we have confirmed that this was malicious intent, this was no accident.
And overnight, authorities in South Carolina said they're investigating a shooting near an energy facility. The sheriff in Kershaw County tells local media that Duke Energy crews witnessed a person shooting from a vehicle near a power plant and speeding off.
So maybe sleeping.
It comes after authorities in North Carolina.
All right, I'll do it. I'll never forget this. Hurry, though.
Go. Yo!
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean.
Oh, I can't! again!
Got it from now on!
This is my house! Why can't you respect that? Why can't you just stay away from me?